Let's take a look.
What's going on, fellas? It's Auditing America. I'm sure you guys know me already. We're exercising our First Amendment right, the one that you swore to uphold. How are you guys doing today?
Good.
Nothing much. Can you tell us what's going on here today?
What's up, man? We had a pedestrian stop. It's all clear. We're gonna be going.
Cool, cool. Yeah, it's a little bit, I know it's an emergency vehicle, but it's a safety hazard.
Yeah.
You know, for our safety, if you guys are done conducting your investigation,
yeah.
I really appreciate it if you get going.
Well, we're leaving now. We're not going to be here because we're done with our investigation.
Well, yeah, yeah, that's what you just said, right?
Have a good night. What?
That's what you just said. You're done, right?
Yep.
All right.
The reason I stopped you today is because you didn't park correctly and you're posing a risk. But I'm going to let you off with a warning this time.
We're going to let you guys go with a warning right now?
Yeah, you can fumble it.
Go on. Go on, please.
Please make sure you use your proper turn signals and safety mechanisms when pulling into oncoming traffic.
That's right.
Seatbelts too, yeah. Good job.
Go on, ladies. Go on.
Sir,
get to work, fellas. Get to work. How you like that?
They,